I think that being a champion for life is going through and getting a great degree, competing at a high level in sport and really setting yourself up best for the future. Somehow we found out that West Virginia was bringing a program. My mom brought it up and thought I was interested in it. And so then after that, we just did a whole lot more research on the university, learned how great the sport was here, you know, already, the kind of golf that they have in the state. And so we kind of got a great idea of what it would be like to be playing golf here and how the program could progress quicker.
I feel like with Tristan and that initial recruiting class, we've kind of grown up together, the program's grown up together. It's a big step for that family and for that young man to go around the world to any school, much less one that does not have a program until that day, basically. So it's a big leap of faith. It's been fortunate to have him in the lineup. Just sort of that steady competitor that our program really needs, you know, starting from scratch, and so a guy that we can count on.
You know, my parents have always pushed academics first, so there's always an option to go to college and or go to university, even if I had to in Australia. But yeah, to have this opportunity in the way America, you know, balances college athletics with academics is unreal, and it's a great opportunity. My name is Tristan Nichols, and I am a champion for life.